I'm talking cymbals, maybe a bass drum.
Okay.
Not a lot of times, definitely no snare.
Okay.
So this is it. This is this is Awaken.
More cowbell.
More cowbell and triangle. So this will be nice and easy for all of us. This is the last song of Awaken. And this is it. And we might actually call it after tonight. I don't know. I want to get the electric guitar going, but we'll see how we do. I know, Zach, that's always like a cop out for me, but I just want to have the energy right, and I just feel kind of tired. So let's go to Awaken, okay? If you guys are all on that page? Awaken? Okay. So I'm going to do an intro, and then I'm going to start singing, Zach, and I'm going to start struggling. So let's do it out. But this is the intro to it. Really simple.
Oh, I see a boo-boo on the
I thought it was just a one-page thing. Rather than repeat the first verse and go back to chorus, then repeat the first verse and go back to chorus. It doesn't do that. It's systematic. It's verse, chorus, verse two, bridge, chorus, end.
Just smiling anything if I smell on my words.
So we could probably do this whole thing.
Not really.
Dude. Let's just try and do it one time.
It wasn't mine.
Then we'll take it.
It's probably mine.
Sound good?
No.
Sound good? All right, so Jordan, do what you can. If you can call it right out, by all means call it right out. Yeah, find what you can do.